Wine and Liquor.
HeritageWineandLiquor.com.
Welcome to the Keith and Joel Show.
And we're talking whiskey.
Yes, we are. We are talking today about Spirit of the Month for April.
Right.
Which is going to be Breckenridge Bourbon, made right here in the mountains of Colorado.
Really?
Water from 9,600 feet high, Rocky Mountain snow melt pure water.
Perfect.
This is going to be our Spirit of the Month. It is a bourbon. We're talking very luscious, very easy drinking whiskey.
Okay.
The percentage of rye in here is very high, which gives you that soft, easy spiciness in a whiskey. The mash bill on this rye is 38%, which is really, really pretty high.
It is.
The rest, of course, is the bottom. Your entry level is your corn, and then your small grain is going to be rye.
Okay.
Average age of bottling on this runs between 2 and 3 years.
Okay, 2 and 3 years.
And it drinks young, it drinks fresh, but it still drinks with a ton of really, really nice flavor. It's won some prestigious awards.
Okay.
In 2011. There were only 3 gold medals given out at the World Spirits Competition. This whiskey won one of the gold medals.
Nice.
In the United Kingdom.
Okay.
And there were some heavy hitters that it was up against. Color is light to medium amber, sweet on the nose, vanilla, moderate touches of some oak. Very light entry as far as the taste goes. Slightly creamy, but ends up in a delicious bourbon whiskey taste.
Now, Joel, what would you compare this to other bourbons in the store? If somebody liked one bourbon, what would that bourbon be that they would also like this?
This one is pretty unique.
Okay.
This is a very unique bourbon. There are other bourbons in the store that have a high rye in their mash bill.
Okay.
But most of them not as high as this.
Okay.
And of course, being our Spirit of the Month, we have an outstanding price on it. What used to be $43.99, Spirit of the Month starting this Friday, which is
the 30th. Right.
Starting on the 30th, this is going to be $34.99.
Wow.
Through April, you save $9 a bottle, and it will be on our tasting this Friday.
Okay.
And Saturday.
Friday and Saturday, the 30th and 31st.
30th and the 31st. Tastings on Friday are from 3 until 6.
Okay.
Saturdays from 1 until 4. Bring a photo ID and always remember.
Always remember. What, Joel?
Always drink responsibly.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for stopping by.
HeritageWineandLiquor.com. Cheers.